search crews recovered a second victim from that burned-out Butch's bar up in Sturgeon Bay. Those remains were sent to Madison for identification. The names of the two victims are not being released at this time, so now authorities will begin knocking down what's left of that building. There was no cause yet on what started that fire.